When an activity occurs in a business, it will be reflected in the books. The process of determining how an activity of a business is translated into the books of the business is called transaction analysis. When a transaction takes place, it is going to be reflected on the books. Each component of the books is comprised of accounts. The books have different accounts to keep track of the different amounts in each section of the balance sheet and income statement. When a transaction takes place, the changes are reflected on the books within certain accounts. Here are some common transactions and their corresponding effects on the accounts within the books. An owner makes a contribution of cash into the business. An asset account will increase, and an equity account will increase. A business distributes assets from the business to the owner. An asset account will decrease, and an equity account will also decrease. A business borrows cash from a lender. An asset account will increase, and a liability account will increase. A business pays off a lender. An asset account will decrease, and a liability account will decrease. A business earns money. An asset account will increase, and an equity account will increase. Correspondingly, a revenue account will increase, and net income will increase. A business spends money. An asset account will decrease, and an equity account will decrease. Correspondingly, an expense account will increase, and net income will decrease. As seen, there is a connection between transactions that affect the income statement and the equity section of the balance sheet. When income increases or decreases, there is a corresponding increase or decrease in equity on the balance sheet. However, the equity section changes for other reasons too. The equity section is comprised of contributions, income, and distributions. If an owner contributes assets to the business, equity increases. When income increases or decreases, equity increases or decreases. Finally, if a business distributes assets from the business to the owners, equity will decrease. As a review, through transaction analysis, we determine how a transaction is reflected in the accounts on the books.